Yeah, so the queen bee is the big one. We mark her so that we know what year she was mated in. And also because it's really easy to find her like this. So what you can see is she is